हेलो फ्रेंड्स, फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ पी इफ पी स्क्वायर माइनस पी क्यूब इक्वल टू 12। लेट्स हैव अ सॉल्यूशन। दिस प्रॉब्लम कैन बी रिटन एज पी स्क्वायर माइनस पी क्यूब माइनस 12 इक्वल टू 0, where 12 is same as 8 plus 4, then it will be p square minus p cube minus 8 plus 4 equal to 0. 8 is equal to 2 cube and 4 is equal to 2 square. So we have p square minus p cube minus 8 is 2 cube plus 4 is 2 square equal to 0. P square minus p cube minus 2 cube plus minus minus 2 square equal to 0. By corresponding, we have p square minus 2 square, and here we have minus p cube minus 2 cube equal to 0. Bracket p square minus 2 square minus common, it will be p cube plus 2 cube equal to 0. By both of these, we know the formulas of x square minus y square, which is equal to x plus y, x minus y, and x cube plus y cube equal to x plus y, x square minus xy plus y square. Apply these formulas. We have p square minus 2 square will be p plus 2, p minus 2, and p cube plus 2 cube will be p plus 2, p square minus 2p plus 2 square equal to 0. P plus 2 is same, can be common. P plus 2, p minus 2 minus p square minus 2p plus 2 times 2 is 4 equal to 0. P plus 2, p minus 2 minus p square minus minus plus 2p plus minus minus 4 equal to 0. P plus 2 minus p square plus 2p plus p will be 3p. Minus 2 minus 1 will be here minus 6 equal to 0. Either p plus 2 equal to 0 or minus p square plus 3p minus 6 equal to 0. Here we have p1, which is equal to minus 2. The value of p, our real solution here, and here we have quadratic equation. ex square plus bx plus c equal to 0 by comparing a equal to minus 1, b equal to 3 and c equal to minus 6. It can be solved by the method of quadratic. Discriminant is equal to b square minus 4ac. B is 3 square minus 4 as it is, and a is minus 1 and c is minus 6. It will be 3 times 3, 9, minus minus plus, plus minus minus, 4 times 6 is 24, 9 minus 24 is minus 15, which is less than 0. It means it will give complex solution here. Supply quadratic formula p equal to minus b plus minus square root of discriminant over 2a. Putting the values of a, b and c, p equal to minus b is 3 plus minus square root, discriminant is equal to minus 15 over 2, a is minus 1. It will be minus 3 plus minus square root of 15, and square root of minus 1 is I from complex numbers over minus 2. Here we have p equal to minus common, it will be given here 3 plus minus square root of 15 I over minus 2, minus cancels. We get p second and third solution, which is equal to 3 plus minus 3 over 2 plus minus square root of 15 over 2 I. So here we have p1 equal to minus 2, and this is our complex solution here. Here p2 equal to 3 over 2 positive value plus square root of 15i over 2, and p3 equal to 3 over 2 minus square root of 15i over 2. Here we have three values of p. In the next step, I'm going to verify. P square minus p cube equal to 12. Put the value of p, it will be minus 2 square minus minus 2 cube equal to 12. Here 2 is even number, minus minus plus, 2 times 2 is 4 minus as it is. 3 is odd number, will be 2 cube is 8 minus as it is equal to 12. 4 minus minus plus 8 equal to 12. 4 plus 8 is 12 equal to 12. Left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the values of p satisfies this equation of p square minus p cube equal to 12. Into this equation, you can see here the highest power is 3, which means we will get 3 answers. So here we have 3 answers here, p1 equal to minus 2 and p2 equal to 3 over 2 plus square root of 15i over 2, and p3 equal to third solution here, 3 over 2 minus square root of 15i over 2. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. And don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Okay, bye.